gesture and your tone and your anger, so it's hard to process the question.
So the answer is, it's not the prosecutor's fault, because you perceive him to be angry, right?
It's not your fault.
It's my fault, yeah. It's always my fault. You know, every time something happens, it's my fault. Why is that? You know, why is that? It's always my fault, man. It's always my fault. It ain't my fault, you know. It ain't my fault. FREDDYKOENIG.com. It ain't my fault.